The Spanish sensation.
A top name in Europe ready to make a splash in NXT.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall.
So exciting to see the power of Tozawa.
And from Kobe, Japan, weighing in at 150.
Alexander Wolf.
And representing Imperium from Dresden, Germany, weighing in.
A class is in session.
A man who has held countless championships in his career. A truly all-time great of the grappling game.
And from Blackpool, England, weighing in at 240.
Here is the originator of British strong style.
And from Dudley, England, weighing in at 170.
Well, the disciple has arrived. One of the most dynamic athletes in WWE, now under the learning tree of the Messiah.
And from Melbourne, Australia, weighing in at 213.
Well, here comes a very impressive young talent, Mansoor.
This is one superstar I always love seeing in action.
And their opponent from Riyadh, Saudi Arabia, weighing in at 100.
Eight superstars in the ring to start this match, but there will be only one winner.
Action from every angle, every superstar for themselves. It's going to be crazy to watch and do commentary for.
What are the perils of this match that superstars must be concerned with?
This is the type of city where you must be ready.
Trips the ankle and he's out. And kicks off his opponent.
Check your face out of that one. Oh, impressive counter. Oh, right to the kidneys. Gotta find a way to get out of this.
And Regal is one step quicker.
Finds a way to get out of it. That indecisive has proved to be costly.
Control.
Here's the cover for the win. This match is brutality starting to show on him. Oh, right to the kidneys.
I'm not going to wait for a couple hundred years, Byron. You know why?
What a shot. He's in complete control. Opponent has no more to go. Could be time to time.
Here is your winner.